talk about these students? I mean, they're crazy, right?
They are so crazy.
Right.
Every time I step foot on campus, I am shocked to my fucking... Always fucking.
You know what? And I tried to talk to one of their parents about it.
Thank you.
And he stuck his fingers in my mouth.
He did that to me too.
Yes, with his thumb. Yeah, and then he tried wrestling. Bisexual lighting.
I don't want to see it.
I am this close to just ending it all. Rupert.
No.
Stones in pocket.
No, listen.
Stones not on you.
Oh my god! Are you kidding me?
We have got to start putting bells on these little sluts.
I've been saying this for a while.
Alright, she was crying. I shouldn't have yelled. Also, can we just... Why are they all so hot?
Yes.
Right?
Listen, I don't want to fuck any of them, but they're so hot.
I know. It's absurd. It's like every single football player is walking around here with a chiseled jawline at 16.
It doesn't make sense.
It is fucking up my life. I can't get on any of the dating apps because they're all on there lying about the man.
I've seen them. Paige, hey, you guys. Not in here. Not in here. This is our space.
Yes.
Teacher's lounge, not student's lounge.
This is our space. Okay. I got my dupes here.
Shh. Shut the fuck up. Shh.
Do you hear that? Here's another set of monsters fucking in here.
What?
I hear them. They're fucking in here?
Yeah, they're fucking in here.
You guys don't hear.
No, I hear it.
Oh. Smells like dirty dick.
Yeah.
Ew. God. Smell like dirty, dirty dick, I swear to God.
Well, they're not in there.
Darren!
What?
You have glitter on your cheek.
No. No. Not in here.
Yeah.
No way.
You gotta get it off me. You gotta get it off me.
I know it's that.
You gotta help me. Someone's gotta help me.
Lindsay, your arm! No. No.
Oh my God.
I'm horny!